whoever you are tonight.
I hope you know you'll have my heart for life. Forever and ever and ever. Forever and ever and ever. Forever and ever and ever. Forever and ever. Forever and ever.
So, everybody always asks me what my makeup routine is, so I'm gonna show you guys like my basic makeup routine. Like if I were to go out or do anything, like I don't wear shadow anymore. Like shadow is just, it's not happening anymore. Like unless I'm like, okay, I am still in love with like the colored eyeliner. Like people use like orange, blue, purple, and they're super bright, like the eyesh, like the liner. I'm in love with that. I think that's still super cute. But doing a lot of like color and stuff like that, that's just not me anymore. It's just not it, but everything comes back, so who knows. But I already primed my face and did my brows because I did a little video on TikTok if you guys want to see my little brow routine. It's gonna be up there for you guys. But oh my gosh, this is a company that is so slept on, and it's from the UK, and I had no idea. I literally just found out this like the other day, and it's crazy because a lot of their stuff has like French on the bottom of it, so I don't know why I didn't even notice it. But Revolution Pore Blur, it's literally the dupe for the, I think it's the Benefit one. Dude, it works so good. I love it, and I never used to use primer. Let's get right into it. So I go in with Morphe because this foundation is for sheer skin, and let me tell you, I like, as you can see, I don't really have, like my skin is all one color except for my under eyes. My under eyes are terrible. But if I were to do eyeshadow, this is my favorite palette. It has so many neutrals. It's the Kylie and Kendall palette. But it's literally the only palette that I have. But I go right into my skin. And you guys, I know it looks like I'm rough in my skin, but I'm really not. I'm kind of, it feels pretty gentle to me. So dude, I filmed this video with Jaden and his mom. Like, who knows him better, like me or his mom? Obviously I won, and I don't understand why she thought she was gonna win. I spend literally, I'm with him every single day, all the time. So I was like, okay, whatever girl, like you can think you're gonna win or whatever. So I recorded this video on the phone because I couldn't, we went to go look for like this camera charger literally everywhere. We went to like 4 different stores, and the one we bought like just didn't work and didn't charge it. And we finally, after like the 4th store, we finally got the charger. So anyhow, we did like the whole recording of the video on an iPhone, and I'm kidding you not, it actually looks really really good. But my phone, I have like 14,000 like photos and like 4,000 videos, so I was like trying to really delete so much stuff to like make room. And still girl, that video is not coming anytime soon. Make sure you put it in your ear. I always do. My friend was like, you put it in your ear? Yes, girl. So this is from, I don't even know who this is from, by Shea. It's literally just this. It looks kind of like banana-y, but kind of more my skin tone. And yes, I put a lot of concealer just because I have really, really bad dark under eyes. And I know you can't tell in the camera, but I'm telling you, like, Jaden's friend got him like this little serum for the under eyes. And I honestly think he got it for me, even though he probably did it, but I always use it because Jaden doesn't really have that under eyes at all. It's just me. And I don't understand because I get enough sleep, right? I promise you I do. But then I put some on the top, just on my lid, just because I like it to look brighter so my lashes and my eyeliner can pop, especially because I do not do eyeshadow unless it's browns, light pinks, anything really neutral. And then I always get my chin kind of messy with it. And then for my nose, I only get the middle of my nose right there, and then like the very bridge if I feel like it. And I always squeeze a little bit more and get right where like my darkest parts are under my eye. You should look like this. Okay, so the video was like 9 minutes long, so it like tuned out and I forgot where I was. I know I put blush on or whatever. I think I'm gonna do my nose. All right, I don't know if you guys heard of this blush, this brush. It's from the Morphe M173, bro. It's literally the best brush to literally snatch your nose. I'm like a fan of Morphe, I don't care. Like, I love Morphe. I think Morphe is like super cheap and really good. And like I said, dude, I literally use the same bronzer that I'm using for to contour everything. And then I put it on this brush. And I go where I want my nose to look snatched. Just gonna be a little right here. I'll drag it down. And then I'm gonna get this little crease right there. And then I'm gonna keep going up and then drag it this way. Even if it looks like whiny right now, don't worry, we're gonna blend it in. I was looking back and I was like, dude, my makeup looks kind of crazy. But it's fine at the end. It's all gonna be worth it. But like I said, I would go home. Like, my mom is like the super strict Mexican mom that like I wasn't allowed to go anywhere. Like, I was the only person literally in my whole neighborhood. Like, everybody would hang out and like I was the only one not allowed to go. Like, my mom just didn't let me go out. So I would sit in my room and I would like do my makeup in the mirror. And my mom was like, why are you doing your makeup? Like, you're not going anywhere. I'm like, I know, but. And then I'm gonna grab that same bronzer and I'm gonna drag it up on my brow bone, like I said, and then drag it up. But I was like, I know I'm not going anywhere, but I still wanna look pretty. But I was just trying to perfect, like, I just wanted my makeup to look good. And bro, I have no lip fillers on. Like, dude, lip fillers changed my entire life. Like, bro. Literally. Because I don't think I would change anything. I mean, I might get another job. Who knows? And I might not. Depends how I feel. It's weird though because, like, look at it. I'm going to show you my nose from the side. I have a really small nose on the side. But then when I, like, look it from the front, I'm just like, it's not giving what it's supposed to get. Pissing me off. But then I go with Anastasia Beverly Hills powder. This is in deep peach. This is more, hold on. I'm gonna tell you guys how to use this. You go like this, and you go like that. And I still made a mess. But then you open it and there should be some right there. So it's like yellowish, and I grab it and I go in on my lid. I want it to look like brightish, and I don't want it to look pink like the setting powder I use under my eyes. And then I use this one for my nose. Look how snatched that nose looks. Use it right under there. This is one of my favorite setting powders. It used to leave like a little like line before, but I figured out how to use it. But I can't explain it. I just know how to use it. Like, I know how to use it, I just can't explain it. It's so weird. But it's one of my favorite powders, I'm not judging you. It lasted like a good like almost a year. Cause there's so much product in it. Like, it's definitely worth your buck. It's $4, but hey, worth it. And now I'm gonna clean this off and do my mascara. You guys, my lashes are actually really long, but I don't know. I just like that little extra pop. But there's this like mascara that I used to buy when I was like little, because like I said, my mom, like when I was like in eighth grade, my mom did not let me start wearing makeup until I was a freshman in high school. And I kid you not, I would literally was obsessed with this mascara that had like little black stiletto, I don't know if it was like a stiletto, but it had like it was a little heel on the lash, and I made my lashes look so good. And when I'm telling you, like, I didn't just put it on, like, my lashes were clumpy, and that's how I liked it. And I used to do the bus home. So before I went home, I would ask to go to the bathroom. Like, or like after like the bell rang, I knew I only had like a couple minutes, like 10 minutes to get to the bus, everything. I literally would go to the bathroom and I would wash off my entire face, like wash it all off. And I don't know how my mom didn't notice, because you know the little black lines that you get from like washing the mascara off? But it made my lashes look so good and so dark. At the time, I just wanted to like wear a liner, so I feel like the more I put on, it would look like I had lip on here. Alright, I think this is enough. Oh my gosh, look at this powder. Look at this powder. This literally is one of my favorite highlighters. So cute. It's like the Doja Cat one. And I just put that right there. Right under my brow bone as well. And kind of blur it out. So today I'm gonna go in with this brown called Italia Deluxe. This is a super cheap brand, bro, and they work so good. And this is this one is called Natural Beige. And let me show you just how I line my lips. Oh, girl, I'm making this. But I go on the bottom. And then this one is from the same brand, and this is I'm not using Pink Nude, no honey, no. This is from Nabi, and this is medium brown. I love like lining my lips with brown because like I'm dark, like I'm actually really dark. It's crazy. My mom's really dark, and my dad is like, he's not as dark as my mom, but they're dark, which is crazy because my mom's side of the family, like her dad's like side of the family, has like green eyes. They all have like colored eyes and stuff. And they're all like light complexion, and my mom literally is the only one that came out dark, and she is like their biological kid because she looks just like her brothers and sisters. Crazy. But then I'm gonna go in with chocolate from the Kylie collection, and I'm literally using one of these brushes to make it extra dark on the side, and I literally just go like this and I grab as much as I need. Close it back up. Dude, it's so worn out because I've worn it just so, like, I literally wear it all the time, but I don't, like, use the whole thing because the whole thing does not look good on me. Like, that, this specific lipstick was made for, like, I don't know, not for, like, I've never liked to do my lips all dark. Dude, it's so, like, you gotta be bold. When it comes to like girls that have like shaved heads and stuff like that, and like do like different color lipsticks, I give it out to you guys. You guys are just confident queens. And I wish that I could do that because I shaved my head one, and it's like because I wanted to change and I was like depressed and I wasn't in the right mind thinking. My hair has barely grown back, but it was definitely not for me. It was so cute. My little nephew, he was like, I don't want to be mean, but I don't like it. And I was like, bro, you're not being mean. I don't like it either. Like, chill. It's not that serious. And then I take a little bit of the foundation that I use just to clean it up a little bit, and I put it on my hand. I used to always put makeup on my hand, but then I stopped doing that. Only my foundation, because when I like to do my eyeliner really nice. And then I just, oh. But you guys see I'm cleaning it up. All right, and now it's time to wipe off everything else. All the excess. Okay guys, so this is the finished look. These are the lashes that I wear literally for every makeup look. They're number 146. If you guys want to purchase these, they are going to be on my Depop, so make sure you guys go get them. This is literally how I would do my makeup to go literally anywhere if I wanted to add some shadow, but this is literally it. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.